Hello to all of our Lincoln County students, families, and citizens. My name is Heath Belcher, and I'm the Assistant Superintendent for Curriculum and Instruction for Lincoln County Schools. National Arts and Education Week is September 13th through 19th, and I'm inviting you to celebrate with Lincoln County Schools as we recognize the impact that the arts have on our community. You can do this by sharing your positive experiences and messages with friends, family, and community members. The arts are an essential part of a complete education, no matter if it happens in the home, school, or community. Students of all ages, from kindergarten to college, to creative special needs programs and aging populations, benefit from artistic learning, innovative thinking, and individual creativity. In Lincoln County, we value the arts in our schools. School for our children may look different right now, but our commitment to providing rich and varied educational experiences remains unwavering. We know that arts must and will continue through all of the uncertainty. We've seen and heard it play out through works of art on sidewalks, shared musical moments from porches, in virtual plays and dance performances, and in so many other imaginable iterations. The arts nurture the creation of a welcoming school environment where students can express themselves in a safe and positive way. Our certified and licensed art and music teachers play a valuable role in helping students, their families, tap into a child's talents. It is essential and often that the teacher that initially sparks the interest that builds and sustains the art community and cultural connections both locally and beyond. As a member of this community, you have the opportunity to support and enjoy some of the talented arts created by our students. Across the school district, we have a calendar of events on school and district web pages that let you know about some of the great opportunities to experience arts in education. Annual flagship events for the fall and spring drama, band, and chorus programs in the fall and spring are always events that our community looks forward to. As the holiday season approaches, some of the best entertainment and festive events are provided by your child's school. In the spring, we showcase the artwork created throughout the school year by our students in the annual art show. I'm encouraging you to join all of us in Lincoln County by sharing the message that arts in school is essential. Supporting our arts program with your attendance and advocating for the arts in schools through sponsorship opportunities that may be available and for different groups and programs and events. Lincoln County, for such a small town, really has a great arts community, and it starts in our schools.